like this balance, in which left hand side should be equal to right hand side. As an example, I will take 4 plus x is equal to 7. I will put 4 candies in right hand side.
Equal and hence you can say it is a balanced equation. Thank you.